Yesterday, police in Barra City arrested 20 employees of Alliance in Motion Global in Barra following a number of complaints of fleecing the public, promising them jobs in various organizations. During another operation today, commanded by Moses Ariho, Deputy Resident City Commissioner from Barra City South Division, 17 top employees, including one of the directors of Alliance in Motion Global from the Philippines, were arrested and detained at Barra Central Police Station. All the offices in the three buildings were also closed by Barra City Council's enforcement team. At Mbara City Mall building, police found about 200 people, mainly youths, who were being taken through the procedures of joining the company.
Can you go and bring those receipts? And let nobody intimidate you. Nothing. Nothing. This thing is done by the City Security Committee, which I head.
The RCC Mbara City, Colonel James Mwesje, asked all those who paid money to the company to avail the office of the RCC a proof of receipts so that they can process the refund.
Some of you have run away from school. I can see majority of you are school going students. Some of you have escaped from school. So we are saving you. Leadership is put there. Save those who don't see. We are taking you now as blind people. We are seeing on your behalf. Now when we say we are seeing on your behalf and you say, I don't see.
The victims explained how they ended up in this position.
They told us to pay money for 2 months for the start. Then the third month and these other 2 months that we've paid, the company is going to refund us.
Which company?
The Alpha Plant Company.
The Alpha Plant?
Yes.
They told me you can take any time you want to take by yourself to start. Then I told him, if it is like that, then you allow me to start it before I get it, the guest time. Then abruptly today, I'm seeing what is happening.
Police have warned residents over fraudsters. Story by Adolf Ayoreka for the news.